Okay, I'm gonna show you how they deceive you with your identity. Glory of Spain. Well, you have to understand that Spain was founded in 1492 by the Trastamara family and the King of Aragon. So now they're telling you the mixing of culture and religions. So they say the Celtics, the Romans, the Muslims, the Jews, and the Christian. But they forgot that there is more to that. There's a lot more to that. There is, since the creation of humans, these people's been there. Now they tell you this exhibition present the enormous wealth and complexity of the Hispanic and Latino cultural heritage. Well, guess what? There is no such a thing as a Hispanic or Latino. Hispanic ceased to exist in the year 476, destroyed by the Visigothic kingdoms. Latino, they are from Latina, Latium. The Latin Peninsula, or the Italic Peninsula. That is why the Romans spoke Latin, because they stole the women from the Latina city. So if you see it's an attempt to destroy your culture, your true identity, and assign you a different one. And I'm not making this thing up. It's right here on this wall. Check it out. And that is what the reason they call me brown and all these kind of colors. And then they have to go around and trying to be us. Saludos. Defend your identity.